Hello and welcome to Let's Read the Books of Enderal. I'm Amethyst Lunatari. Today I'll be reading The Crystal Jellyfish, its physique and use in alchemy, which I found right here in the mayor's house in Rivervale. The Crystal Jellyfish, its physique and use in alchemy, by Dorian Sullivan. The crystal jellyfish, also called grave jellyfish, whose natural habitats are the coral reefs of the Powder Sea, is interesting in many ways. The name comes from the unusual effect of its venom, which is excreted by its long crystal-colored tentacles. Nothing happens for the first few hours after a tangency, which makes the jellyfish immensely dangerous, as the person concerned often does not become aware of the intoxication until the venom starts to unfold its devastating effects. After 3 hours, slight headaches set in, and one feels a thirst not to satisfy. Afterward, complete loss of appetite, melancholy, and notorious rage attacks will follow. But it is not until 6 hours after that it becomes really tremendous. The poisoned one now starts to age at a tearing pace. The skin becomes parchmenty, bones become brittle, and eyesight decreases. Healing magic or tinctures prove to be ineffective so far. Except for a few persons being inexplicably immune to the effects of the venom, the contaminated one often dies by decrepitude after 10 hours. Fortunately, the crystal jellyfish can rarely be found even in the Powder Sea and is not aggressive by itself. But I, Dorian Sullivan, have found a way to capture a specimen of those jellyfish and chop 3 of its tentacles. The potential resulting from this is immense. While the condensed serum of the tentacle, mixed with Nunscare, as carrier substance, gives a poison showing the devastating effects of an intoxication 100 times faster, which is a way to work completely different wonders with this deadly serum. If the extract is mixed with pure pestled healing root and boiled at high heat for a few moments, it results in a sheer wonder-working potion, making diverse miracles possible. For instance, if the newly recovered potion is mixed with pure water, it shows a bluish shimmer and appears to take effect in a way that it wondrously conserves everything put into, in even organic life. I presume that swallowing the highly condensed serum would have a life-strengthening effect on the organism of the consumer, however, I am not quite sure about it. But if the serum is rubbed onto a weapon, it almost magically appears to harden and likewise adds a bluish shimmer to the weapon. I did no experiments with this so far, but I presume that the serum will have a paralyzing effect on the victim being hit with such weapon. However, the pure poison of the jellyfish, which can be obtained by combining it with Nunscare, is second to none in potency. It seems to me that this way it even might be possible to kill the deadly, self-regenerating black monitor lizards. If you believe the people, such a creature also can be found on my home continent, which meanwhile calls itself Enderal. Thank you for listening to Let's Read the Books of Enderal, The Crystal Jellyfish, Its Physique and Use in Alchemy.